increased demand for energy has led to a new space race. Global superpowers are competing to control lunar resources. One of the world's smallest nations will now join them. With one difference. This space program will never leave Earth. We already have endless lunar power. It's called tidal energy. Our spacecraft won't go up, they'll go down, and they'll fly underwater. As tidal streams pass through their turbines, they generate renewable moon energy every day, right here on Earth. The space program is a part of the Faroe Islands mission to reach 100% renewable energy by 2030. Join us in making the most of the resources we already have.